Skill Power Tools have what it takes to make jobs so easy. You'll find time to tackle all kinds of things. Skill Power Tools. Think of all the things you can do.
We all work so hard today. That's why I treat myself to Irish cream, amaretto, and new Swiss chocolate Coffee Mate. So many treats, so little time. Flavored Coffee Mate. Your coffee never had it so good.
Perfect nutrition for dogs? Introducing Purina Nutrient Management brand dog food. Purina Nutrient Management is 100% nutrient complete and nutrient balanced for 100% perfect nutrition. With scientifically formulated Purina Nutrient Management, you're helping your dog be his absolute best. New Purina Nutrient Management, it provides perfect nutrition for dogs.
Dear Post Office, thanks for getting my packages there really fast.
I knew they were safe and sound thanks to those packaging supplies you showed me.
You really gave me peace of mind.
And I found a great gift for my nephew.
You told me how I could ship overnight.
How I could mail money safely.
And you even have convenient hours.
You really helped me handle the holidays. Thank you.
Dear customers, you're welcome.
Cranberries, floating out as far as the eye can see. Harvest time is holiday time at Ocean Spray. Our time to get together with family and friends. To share our table. To fill our glasses with that crisp, clean, one-of-a-kind Ocean Spray taste. How you celebrate the holidays may be different, but what you crave is always the same. Ocean Spray. Crave the wave.
Spend time with beautiful people, electric personalities, and even the first electrician. Biography, every weeknight on A&E. It's time well spent.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that a single man in possession of a good fortune must be in want of a wife. Chapter 1, Pride and Prejudice. Pride and Prejudice is special, magnificent, and hilarious. A triumph. Dazzling. A real treat. And full of the spirited wit, the intelligence, and the charm that Austin would have wanted. One of the most loved novels of all time comes to television.
Beautiful.
And A&E Original, Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice, coming in January to A&E.
A&E returns to Breakfast with the Arts. In 1891, while on a concert tour of the United States, Tchaikovsky conducted at the opening of New York's Carnegie Hall.
Let me see. Cinnamon, nutmeg, and...
Oh, I'll just print it out for you.
Why don't you just fax it to me?
The Compact Presario. Has it changed your life yet?
Got something different for your sensitive teeth.
Well, you can take it back. My dentist wants me to use Sensodyne.
This is Sensodyne. Sensodyne with baking soda.
No pain. My mouth feels fresh and clean.
Sensodyne with baking soda. All you feel is fresh and clean.
There's never been a smoke detector quite like this. The new smoke detector from First Alert, with a lithium-powered battery that lasts for 10 years. You never have to change it, and it's tamper-proof. No one can take the battery out. So this smoke detector will just stay up there protecting him year after year. The new 10-year lithium power smoke detector from First Alert. When it finally does need replacing, make him get up there and do it.
I sampled some 60 wines in the Jadot cellars, but so fine was the quality, I emerged more exhilarated than exhausted.
The extraordinary quality of Jadot's white wines has been matched by even more fabulous red wines.
We only make reds and whites, though our reviews produce the occasional blush. Louis Jadot, impeccable Burgundies, from $7 to $150.
A History Channel special. It was a secret world that lived beneath the heart of London. A nerve center that targeted enemy positions and created strategies that charted the course of history. Descend into an underground where World War II was fought and won. Churchill and the Cabinet War Rooms. Premieres next Sunday at 9 Eastern, 10 Pacific on the History Channel. To see the past come alive, call your cable operator and ask them to carry the History Channel.
Dear Post Office, thanks for getting my packages there really fast.
I knew they were safe and sound thanks to those packaging supplies you showed me.
You really gave me peace of mind.
And I found a great gift for my nephew.
You told me how I could ship overnight.
How I could mail money safely.
And you even have convenient hours.
You really helped me handle the holidays. Thank you.
Dear customers, you're welcome.
According to most building codes, what kind of support is needed under a load-bearing wall?
It's a huge, huge amount of support. You can't even imagine, because the tonnage that it would take to just would fall through, you'd have to protect yourself.
Sometimes life calls for deeper answers. That's why there's CompuServe. No online service has more informed user groups, more comprehensive databases, and better access to the Internet. Enter CompuServe. Call for free software and 10 free hours online.
A&E returns to Breakfast with the Arts.
The Nutcracker was first performed in St. Petersburg 103 years ago this month. Though the first run of the ballet wasn't exactly a sensation, it was warmly received. Most importantly, the ballet pleased the Tsar, and with his support, Tchaikovsky's ballet remained in the repertoire, ultimately becoming a permanent fixture of Russian dance. U.S. audiences didn't see their first Nutcracker until 1944, when it was staged by the San Francisco Ballet. And now, the A&E Arts Update. Dancers of the Joffrey Ballet will have their feet firmly planted on stage this week after a long hiatus. Since closing its New York office last May, the Joffrey has been on a desperate search for a new home base. For a while, it seemed the final curtain might fall on the financially strapped company. Now up and running in their adopted home of Chicago, the Joffrey begins its new life this week by bringing a production of The Nutcracker to Washington, D.C. Future plans include engagements in Chicago and tours to Europe, Asia, and Israel. The Joffrey's Nutcracker will move to Los Angeles at the end of the month. According to the New York Times Book Review, readers of all ages will be shouting bravo at the end of a new children's book that's a joyous celebration of music. Zin, 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 a Violin introduces children to the groups of instruments in an orchestra while teaching them to count. One trombone is a solo, add a trumpet for a duo, a French horn makes a trio, and so on, until an entire orchestra is assembled. Zin, 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 a Violin was written by someone who should know about the sounds of music, New York's classical DJ Lloyd Moss. The Siberian-born violinist Maxim Vengerov continues his steady ascent toward worldwide superstardom. Only 20 years old, the young virtuoso just received the prestigious Gramophone Magazine Record of the Year Award. Vengerov is currently on tour in the U.S., playing with major orchestras from coast to coast. Tonight, he performs with the Detroit Symphony, and on Thursday, he begins a week of concerts in San Francisco. In January, Vengerov can be seen with the Minnesota Orchestra and Chicago Symphony. And that's the A&E Arts Update. Coming up next on Breakfast with the Arts, the incomparable styles and grand traditions of the Kirov and the Bolshoi Ballet in Russian Ballet Highlights. Stay with us.
Now you can own the Bolshoi Ballet production of The Nutcracker on video cassette for $39.95 plus shipping and handling. Call 1-800-423-1212 now for holiday delivery of The Nutcracker.
Classic design, outstanding craftsmanship, precise engineering. Parker, as much a pleasure to use as it is to behold.
Be sure to get your shot with a Canon SureShot, like the new SureShot 60 Zoom. A little beauty of a zoom with a great big viewfinder.
I got this on my way through California.
Drop in the title.
Like this, Dad?
This is my starfish.
Do you like this bit?
Yeah, I like that.
I like snorkeling, but the water still went up my nose.
Okay, now push play.
Add sound. And copy it to the VCR.
Gavin, you're next.
Lights, please.
If you own the world's easiest computer for multimedia,
What would you make with it?
Hey, guys, I'm from Radio Shack. Got a question.
Eat it!
No, wait. Your folks want to know what you want for the holidays. A new spring wardrobe or a radio-controlled car from Radio Shack.
Whoa!
Guys. Guys! Hey, guys! What about the clothes?
They work great.
What kids want at Radio Shack? You've got questions, we've got answers.
Al Capone. John Dillinger. Pretty Boy Floyd. Bugsy Siegel. Bonnie and Clyde, the gangsters on Biography. All this week at 8 Eastern, 9 Pacific on 8.
The Mysteries of the Orient. It's an invasion from the land of the rising sun. At WCW Star K95, hemispheres collide as the high flyers of New Japan square off against the mat-pounding pros of WCW at Star K95, Wednesday, December 27th, live on pay-per-view.
Shriners Hospitals provide free expert medical care to children under 18 with bone or muscle problems. They could help many more children if only their families knew they could come to Shriners. So please help spread the word. If you know a child the Shriners could help, call this number toll-free. Shriners Hospitals for Crippled Children.
1-800-237-5055. Shriners help kids get back on their feet.
Welcome back to Breakfast with the Arts. The Kirov and the Bolshoi are two of the most prestigious names in all ballet. For over 200 years, they've upheld a tradition of excellence that has produced this century's most legendary dancers, including Nureyev, Makarova, and Baryshnikov. Today's program features the classic productions and incomparable dancers of these extraordinary companies. From the Kirov, scenes from Giselle, The Sleeping Beauty, and Le Corsaire. And watch for the Kirov's Altanai Asilmuratova, who New York Magazine called the most beautiful ballerina of our time. But first, another look at the Bolshoi Ballet Company in the 20th century masterpiece, Spartacus. This ballet, which tells the tale of the legendary slave from ancient Rome, was choreographed by Yuri Grigorovich in the 1960s. It has been cited as the supreme example of the powerful Soviet style of dance. Former Bolshoi dynamo Irik Mukhamedov is featured in the leading role. Now, Russian ballet highlights on Breakfast with the Arts. Highlights of the Kirov Ballet's Giselle and the A&E Artist of the Week when Breakfast with the Arts returns. Don't go away.
You know?
Huh?
I made a decision today.
Uh-huh.
I'm not going back to the office.
Great.
Relax. I didn't say I wasn't going back to work.
The Compact Presario. Has it changed your life yet?
We all work so hard today. That's why I treat myself to Irish cream, amaretto, and new Swiss chocolate Coffee Mate. So many treats, so little time. Flavored Coffee Mate. Your coffee never had it so good.
Perfect nutrition for dogs? Introducing Purina Nutrient Management brand dog food. Purina Nutrient Management is 100% nutrient complete and nutrient balanced for 100% perfect nutrition. With scientifically formulated Purina Nutrient Management, you're helping your dog be his absolute best. New Purina Nutrient Management. It provides perfect nutrition for dogs.
The reviews are in. Romantic, inspiring, uplifting. Now experience this one-of-a-kind concert event for yourself. Feel the power and passion of John Tesh live at Red Rocks with the Colorado Symphony Orchestra. Now see and hear the concert album and video from the hit PBS special, John Tesh live at Red Rocks with the Colorado Symphony Orchestra.
Live at Red Rocks, specially priced on CD, cassette, and home video at all Camelot music stores.
An A&E original. Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice, coming in January to A&E.
Think these drug dealers look bad?
They're nothing compared to one guy who tried to get me to use drugs. It was really tough saying no to him, because he was my best friend.
Dear Post Office, thanks for getting my packages there really fast.
I knew they were safe and sound thanks to those packaging supplies you showed me.
You really gave me peace of mind.
And I found a great gift for my nephew. You told me how I could ship overnight.
How I could mail money safely.
And you even have convenient hours.
You really helped me handle the holidays. Thank you.
Dear customers, you're welcome.
The A&E Artist of the Week, the Pittsburgh Symphony.
The world-renowned Pittsburgh Symphony celebrates its 100th year this season, and A&E is only one among many who will turn out to salute this first-rate orchestra. Artists such as Pinka Zukerman, James Taylor, Murray Pariah, and Bobby McFerrin will be appearing with the orchestra this season, and former music director Andre Previn will return to the podium next month in a season-long celebration. And that's not all. The orchestra will tour Europe and Israel, where it will join in a birthday salute to Jerusalem on the city's 3,000th birthday. This week, the symphony will present special holiday performances of Bach's Christmas Oratorio with soloist Benita Valente and Stanford Olson. Andre Previn is one of many distinguished conductors who have led the orchestra during its 100-year history. The first was Victor Herbert. Others include conducting legends William Steinberg and Fritz Reiner. The celebration ends in the spring when the orchestra says goodbye to its current maestro, Lauren Mazel, who will pursue a career as a composer. Maris Janssens will replace Maestro Mazel. And that's the A&E Artist of the Week. Now more Russian ballet highlights with the Kirov Ballet's Giselle. In this scene from Act One, Giselle joins the harvest celebration, performing a brilliant solo. More Russian ballet highlights when Breakfast with the Arts returns.
Got something different for your sensitive teeth.
Well, you can take it back. My dentist wants me to use Sensodyne.
This is Sensodyne. Sensodyne with baking soda.
No pain. My mouth feels fresh and clean.
Sensodyne with baking soda. All you feel is fresh and clean.
Classic design. Outstanding craftsmanship. Precise engineering. Parker. As much a pleasure to use as it is to behold.
Take my hand and we'll fly away together. Take my hand and we'll find a bright new sky.
Join the people of Northwest Airlines and Toys for Tots to bring the spirit of this holiday season to wherever there are children and wishes.
Some people just know how to fly.
Tending your land, getting your hands back in the soil, working with the sun on your back. Could anything be more rewarding?
Yeah, paying someone else to do it for you. Like Ned, Joe, and Tom. That's what Visa Gold's for, with enough purchase power to turn your yard green. And what could be more relaxing than mowing it yourself? Paying Al. Visa Gold, it's everywhere you want to be.
The royal family. Has the kingdom lost its magic? An A&E special, Monarchy. Premiering next Sunday only on A&E.
When you're buying a diamond at Anglo International, our promise is simple. You'll find the highest quality, best selection, finest service, and lowest price. Anglo offers the widest selection of GIA-certified diamonds and thousands of precision-crafted settings. Our highly trained staff and technicians can help you select the perfect diamond and complete your piece the same day, all at the guaranteed lowest price. Anglo International, 4045 Merle Hay Road on the second floor of the Hawkeye Bank Building next to Baker Square.
Welcome back. The next ballet excerpt is from Sleeping Beauty. It's the wedding pas de deux. Princess Aurora and the prince express their happiness to Tchaikovsky's famous music. Russian ballet highlights will continue with the Kirov's Le Corsaire when Breakfast with the Arts returns.
My friend Marlene told me about this international calling deal from MCI, where you've got to give them the numbers of who you like to call to get their best savings. What's that about? Making up lists of your friends? Is MCI gonna throw you a party? I said, Marlene, you stay with AT&T.
AT&T True World Savings, our best international savings, and no lists. That's your true choice, AT&T.
Perfect nutrition for dogs? Introducing Purina Nutrient Management brand dog food. Purina Nutrient Management is 100% nutrient complete and nutrient balanced for 100% perfect nutrition. With scientifically formulated Purina Nutrient Management, you're helping your dog be his absolute best. New Purina Nutrient Management. It provides perfect nutrition for dogs.
Frank said he'd really like to take a relaxing vacation this year. I've got just the place.
When you're this relaxed, don't you feel more romantic?
Oh, it's been great, sweetheart.
Take a 3, 4, or 7 day vacation on Carnival, the most popular cruise line in the world.
These Carnival cruises just keep getting better and better.
Like you, honey.
Whether you buy your flowers from the florist or over the phone, chances are they've spent up to 9 days in a truck. But we're different. We're Calyx and Corolla. The only way you can order flowers that are fresh picked by the growers and shipped by Federal Express the very same day. Which means your flowers arrive fresher and last up to 10 days longer. For a free holiday catalog, call 1-800-861-6000. You'll discover exclusive bouquets, handcrafted wreaths, and other unique gift ideas you won't find anywhere else. For a free holiday catalog of longer-lasting flowers, call Calyx and Corolla. Flowers direct from our growers.
Bob-bob-bob-bob-bob-villa.
Deck the halls with nails and jigsaws and spruce up the home for the holiday season as A&E presents a memorable collection of shows from Bob Vila's Home Again series. It's a festival of 2x4s with Santa Bob and his playful elves preparing us for a sleigh ride full of pure Vila magic.
Pretty nice, huh?
Bob Vila's Home Again for the holidays. All this week at 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific on A&E.
Breakfast with the Arts now returns to Russian ballet highlights. Le Corsaire is the story of a pirate who saves a slave girl from a wealthy pasha. In this scene, the pirate, the slave girl, and the pirate's slave Ali dance an exciting patois. Unfortunately, these days, the Bolshoi and the Kirov are both enduring difficult times. The Kirov had a successful summer run at New York's Lincoln Center, but this fall's U.S. tour was canceled. The Kirov claimed lack of organization on the part of the presenters, but insiders say the company is in financial turmoil. And a shockwave went through the dance world last spring when chief choreographer Yuri Gogorovich, the Bolshoi's driving force for 30 years, resigned after a long feud with management. The future of both these great companies remains unclear. Next week on Breakfast with the Arts, a festival of holiday music. Carrie's Coventry Carols, starring Dame Carrie Takanawa, followed by Christmas Time in Vienna with Plácido Domingo and Dionne Warwick. I'm Elliot Forrest. See you then.
Who done it? Marple and Poirot are sure to find out tomorrow on the Agatha Christie Mysteries.
I'm Karen Stone. Our person of the week is software billionaire Bill Gates, only on Biography This Week. Next, only on A&E.
We'll be right back.
A&E's Breakfast with the Arts has been brought to you in part by the United States Postal Service, helping you handle the holidays.
Dear Post Office, thanks for getting my packages there really fast.
I knew they were safe and sound thanks to those packaging supplies you showed me.
You really gave me peace of mind.
And I found a great gift for my nephew.
You told me how I could ship overnight.
How I could make money safely.
And you even have convenient hours.
You really helped me handle the holidays. Thank you.
Dear customers, you're welcome.
Be sure to get your shot with a Canon Sure Shot, like the new Sure Shot Z70W. Quite a chic little zoom.
Classic design, outstanding craftsmanship, precise engineering. Parker, as much a pleasure to use as it is to behold.
A&E is...